Daniel Bryan says, I can't wrestle. Once again, Daniel, very original. Millions of people say that. All the time, they're chanting it right now. For those of you at home that can't make that out, they're chanting, you can't wrestle, and it's directed towards me. Yet I've held this championship 11 times. In some of the biggest matches in WWE history, I've been toe-to-toe with the greatest and walked out with my head held high.
And Bryan has evened things up. Now we've got a standoff.
Cena with the WWE title. Randy Orton with the Money in the Bank briefcase. And
hey, Daniel Bryan with the beard.
Whoa, gentlemen. Everyone just take a deep breath. I can see what's going on here, so I've got a little idea. Since no one seems to be able to get along tonight, how about we have a six-man tag match for the main event? The Shield versus Daniel Bryan.
Big company.
Down to the ring tonight to try to
never is here.
Wow. You can tell the local minority here can get under the skin of John Cena as they have here tonight, but he's serious.
Yeah,
but John Cena extremely serious, but he better get more serious because here comes Mr. Money in the Bank, Randy Orton.
Is he cashing in?
It could be. Randy Orton could be marching down to the ring tonight to try to cash in the contract on the champion Cena.
You never is here.
I wanna see the star shine down. I don't know what kind of girl you are. Still loving me, and I love you, babe.